There's a lot of firsts on that mission for sure.
And in terms of flying the aircraft like that in those sorts of conditions, have you been put in positions like that before?
No, I don't think anyone was operating the aircraft. So, and then Jay stayed on for the remaining of the operation. So it was constantly just like, oh, here we are, let's get on with it.
Thank you.
Now, this group, we have all been involved with receiving the flights every week. And then Sergeant King.
It's something that we are trying to improve.
So we saw 80 patients and then assessed a further 100 once they had arrived. I think it was that living up adrenaline and then arrived at Dubai in a safe location, just sort of that relief of being there.
And when you were on the aircraft, did you know what the plan was? Because there must have been, were you being asked loads of questions of like what's happening next?
Yeah, that's right. Really, so a lot of them didn't realise that was going to